about the unity. There's nothing they can do with us, so ain't nobody.
We are in a state of emergency.
Prejudice. Wrote a song about it? Like to hear it? Here it go.
Free your mind.
Yeah.
Everyone, the wait is over. It's finally here. Season 4 of The Family Business on BET Plus. Watch it tonight. I will be watching. See you there.
Sister, sister, girl, this song's for you. Let's talk changes we've been through. I hear your laughter, and girl, I share your pain. 'Cause the heart of every woman is the same. Now what makes us different? Sister, sister, girl.
Oh, without my keys. You know, this is better than gold. This is gold. I don't care what nobody say. You can't tell me this is not a platinum diamond chain. Because you know what? I walked right through those doors and I got sober. I've connected with my siblings. I have connected with my children. I have mentally and emotionally connected back with myself, which is very important. Home is everything. This video is for the Reality Temple on Earth.
Shout out to the Reality Temple on Earth on IG.
We love watching it.
Yeah, we really do.
We send love, peace, and soul.
Another day is tomorrow. She was more like a beauty queen, the mother scene. I say no matter, but do you mean I am the one? Do, 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 do. Going dance on the floor, in a round. Do, she says I am the one. Do, 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 do. Going dance on the floor, in a round. Do, 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 do. She told me her name was Billie Jean. As she crossed the scene, she said that head driver as she dreamed being the one. Do, 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 do. Going dance on the floor, in a round, baby. Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. People always told me, be careful what they do. Don't go around picking young girls' hearts. He, and mother always told me, be careful what you love. Be careful what you do. When you love me, come the truth. Hey, hey, I feel it, James. Not my love. She's just a girl who claims that I am the one. But the kid is not my son. Do, 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 do. She says I am the one who knows. But the kid is not my son. He, he. He, he, he. I ain't impressed.
The Deacon said, imagine how Michael Jackson felt when he told Joseph, I want out of the Jackson 5. Michael wanted his freedom. Ever since he was a little boy, he was under the yoke of a dictator. It's my way or the highway. Somebody that abused him, beat him, made mockery of him. He was nothing but a slave. Michael Jackson was a slave.
Achoo. Quiet! Keep it down up there! What did I just say? I'm calling the police! What did I just say? What did I just say? I'm calling the police.
Did you hear that? Did you hear them knocking on the ceiling? Insanity. The insanity that we have to put up in life. I will. It's crazy.
Yeah. 1, level up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, y'all, it's time to sing happy birthday to Sin. We missed it by a few days, but we still on time.
Y'all ready?
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
It's a beautiful key.
Happy birthday.
Y'all know we about to get it. I trust that feeling. Does anybody have any questions of me before I get out of here? Let's see what you guys are saying. What's up, Soul Sister Rona? Hey, Talik. I'm the brother that did my Mike Jackson in Tunica, Mississippi. Hey, now. Hello to Terry. Respect. Bless up. Bless up. Bless up.
And all this propaganda that you want us to say.
Freedom. 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 Freedom.
food. As a matter of fact, we've been told that Old Henry's is one of the few soul food restaurants in the city of St. Louis, in the state, and in the Midwest. We plan to start our food truck next month.
Okay.
Want that food truck to go all over.
Alrighty then.
So, and we get the exposure, and we're already taking orders for events. Just took an order for July 31st. We took an order for July 29th. There's a guy who has a construction company. He owns quite a few of them. And we're going to be going to their sites and serving food, serving lunch. And we got a lot of interesting stuff going on.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'm Angel Snow No 7. This is my friend,
Ada Taylor.
This is Old Henry Restaurant. If you're ever in the St. Louis area, come check them out. We had a good time just celebrating my sister's birthday. And everything was A-O-T.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Up 7 easy. There's a reason why, after 100 channels destroyed, Angel Snuff Nuff 7 is still here. There's a reason why nobody wanna get in a beef with Angel Snuff Nuff 7. But you don't take me seriously, and now your ass is barbecue.
Keeps it real like that. Never gonna get it. you could be. You never was as nice you can for me. But now you're talking like you made a change. The more you talk, the more they sound the same. The only thing you change was love.
Sure that we're not just working to be first, but we're working to be right. A lot of times there are situations when things are just happening so fast. It's always important to be fast, but we always want to be right.
Giving a sign. Kim.
I just want to ask you one question. How was heaven when you left it?
Wait a minute, you guys. That was good. I give that a 10 for originality.
Original? That line was old when Adam used it on Eve. It was old and lame. In fact, it was on crutches.
Listen, girlfriends, he said it to me, and I liked it. Don't mind them.
It's just for the first time in my life I realized that, that is, I think I'm in love.
Rock Live continues after these messages.
For Baltimore's own downtown New York.
The Downtown Divas are back in
town. Yeah!
And because each and every one of you helped launch our careers, we wanted to thank you with a song.
We wanted to dedicate this song to the whole neighborhood, but somebody wants to dedicate it to her man.
That's right. So stand up, Joey.
Is Joey coming? No, I didn't know they were coming. Tell him something. Say something for him.
Joey couldn't make it tonight, so we accept this song on his behalf.
It's okay, because later on I'll go by and give Joey his own private concert.
I hope Joey's at home.
I hope Joey's at home alone.
Tonight is All That on TV One.
At 10, Season 1 comics get stupid funny again on Who's Got Jokes. Then, Basin After Dark brings Sexy Black with singer Howard Hewitt. Tonight, two hilarious shows, one outrageous night of fun on TV One.
The earth, who gives a damn? We are here. Learn how to live, learn how to love other human beings. Learn how to have appreciation and respect for the earth, animal life, and the grass and the trees.
Together into one voice, they turned out something amazing. I mean, these girls can sing. Let's get busy with Cindy Heron, Maxine Jones, Terry Ellis, and Dawn Robinson. Ladies and gentlemen, here is In Vogue.
Yeah. baby. Sophisticated mama. Come on, you disco lady. Yeah, stay with me tonight, mama. Yeah.
You were not there. Oh yeah. But you date. She showed up at the house extremely late. Ooh, it was a Friday night. The night we've always had our weekend date. She showed up at the house extremely late. Ooh, it was a Friday night. The night we've always had our weekend date. She showed up at the house extremely late. Hey. Now it's a weekend, and you know that it's the day I do my cleaning. Hey. Now it's a weekend, and you know that it's the day I do my cleaning. Hey. Now it's a weekend, and you know that it's the day I do my cleaning. Your shirts I just could not see. Now wash your shirts I just could not see. Now wash your shirts I just could not see. Now wash your shirts I just could not see. Now wash your shirts I just could not see. Oh, I knew it was a Friday night. The night we've always had our weekend date. She showed up at the house extremely late. Without any conversation, just went to bed and said that your head aches. Now it's a weekend, and you know that it's the day I do my cleaning. And when I wash your shirts, I just could not see. And Harry bought your sleeve, found a letter in your pocket from
Women's History Month, we've been talking with female leaders in sports, politics, business, and entertainment. And this morning, we are focusing on.
Every Friday during Women's History Month. Long we've been celebrating Women's History Month by talking with female leaders in sports, politics, business, and entertainment. And.
Are you all right?
Get away!
Everybody who is black and interested in black people, let us sit down and find out how we can get together in one direction against one enemy and accomplish this job overnight.
When soul singer and black activist Sam Cooke wrote the lyrics to his song, A Change Is Gonna Come, it was very direct and to the point. With some changes to it, the song was still digestible. In the year 2019, black folks continue to go through the change rather than direct the change. A community activist named Talik Ibn Rod has made an appeal similar to what Sam Cooke was asking for, a change. It's said that the meek shall inherit the earth. We ask when, When will the landlords give the meek a free lease? Mr. Ebenrod is humbly asking for the state of Mississippi. This is Dusty Basement Studios, and we approve of this message.
The Mississippi campaign represents everything that you claim that you want. The beginning of an all-black independent nation. The ability to control your own resources. Your politics. The law. Be able to do your own thing for a change. Create an economy. Create and produce goods that Africa or anybody on the planet would want. You're fake, you don't want to do nothing. 3 hours talking about the Mississippi campaign. In the name of my ancestors, peace forever and always. All Congress, why do y'all want the drugs? You want the drugs because smoking cigarettes make you feel good. Drinking beer make you feel good. Crack cocaine make you feel good. Death make you feel good. The drugs give you pleasure. The drugs make you feel good. That's why they do it.
what dear?
Because I keeps it real like that. I keeps it real.
Let's see. Talik says, can you send a shout out to my platform, the Realities Temple on Earth Internet Ministry? Our theme this year is After Purge Comes the Heal. Stuff. Shout out to your platform, Talik. All the best to you guys with continuing to stretch in perspective, to stretch in what is possible, and to continue to bring healing into the space of yourself and others. Yes.
My black people, it's all about the unity. There's nothing they can do with us, so ain't nobody moving me. Like at the King, we make it plain and simple. Bringing knowledge and fire at Reality's Temple. Reality's Temple. My black people, it's all about the unity. There's nothing they can do with us, so ain't nobody moving me. Like at the King, we make it plain and simple. Bringing knowledge and fire.
Hello, YouTube. This is Tangelika the Black Sheep. I am welcoming you to join me on my new YouTube page where I'll be discussing motivationals. Angelica the Black Sheep.
Ladies were born to sing, which is also the title of their double platinum hit album. Now they're debuting their new hit single, Don't Go. Will you please welcome back En Vogue?
Takes a gifted man to release the love in me. my hands. I can't think twice, it's much too bright. This may be my only chance, yes. I've been such a fool, babe, to have kept my love from you.
Okay, you're not related.
No.
How did they get you together?
We all met. We showed up at an audition for Foster McElroy at the same time.
And they just said, four good girls, let's put them together, or what?
Actually, it was originally three.
Who was the fourth?
They ended up keeping Terry Ellis.
All right. Now, you're all very good friends.
Yes.
Are you all single?
Yes.
Oh, so now you're on the. Nobody's going with anybody?
No.
Not yet.
We don't have time.
No.
We're always on the road.
You're always up. So it's terrible. You have four great-looking girls. And what about male groupies? Have you had that? Are they beginning?
Tons of those.
Isn't that funny?
Yeah. It's a lot of fun too.
But. Yeah. But it's very hard to meet the right person.
Yeah.
Now, how did you feel the first time out of the box? You were nominated for what? The Soul Train and the Grammy.
Grammy, American Music Award.
American Music Award also. Yeah. Were you just out of your mind? What else?
Image Award.
My God.
Yeah.
That's a lot.
It was exciting.
Yeah.
Great.
What are you doing now? Are you making good money or are they telling you you're not? are they lying to you and saying, girls, there's no money yet? Meanwhile, they're getting better and better clothes.
The managers.
Yeah. So what have you bought? The most extravagant thing you've done so far?
We all have new apartments. I think that's the best thing we can do. I mean, we're never there, so.
But you eat.
Just go shopping.
Yeah.
Now we do a lot of shopping.
All of you, who's the bitchiest? Who's the one that's got PMS the worst?
Maxine.
No,
that's not true. Everybody, you know, at different times.
Yes,
no
one. You say, watch out, Maxine's got PMS, don't talk to her today.
No, she's bearable.
Yeah, we all have our mood swings.
Yeah. And are all your parents allowed to see all this? Are your parents alive?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
So, it's just wonderful. Which one of these is going out? Barry Gordy. Oh, wrong group. Excuse me. That's
Wrong group.
Are you all keeping diaries? Because you know, 20 years from now, each one of you will be on my show with a book.
Yeah.
Yeah, right. I think you're wonderful. I think you're terrific.
Thank you.
You've got such a bright future. And thank you so much for coming.
Thank you so much.
Oh, my pleasure. And we'll be right back.
Greetings, I'm Tangelika Cox. I had the pleasure of speaking with Talik Ibn Rod, and you know he has a movement / ministry by the name of the Reality Temple on Earth, and I had the pleasure of speaking with him for several hours today, and I think it's only fair that I do a reaction video to the conversation. And the conversation was on various topics, which was basically centered around African, quote-unquote, consciousness. And he was a real, real deep brother, very down-to-earth, very approachable. He didn't carry himself like a know-it-all. Someone you could talk to and really listen to you. It was such an honor to finally meet somebody over the internet that has a ear to listen, and not only an ear to listen, but will take full action on what they stand for. And I appreciated having that conversation with you, and I do look forward to working with you.
You can't conceal it. How hard was it for you to wear that muscle suit?
Well, first of all, let me just say,
how hard was it to wear that suit with all those muscles?
Well, wait a second. You know, we removed the muscle padding.
I know you did. That's what
She's
I
giving me the business now. This is it.
That's what I think is so funny. Was it hard walking around with all those muscles, Mr. Johnson?
Dale, first of all, the first suit that they delivered to me, the first iteration, it had muscle padding. Mm-hmm. So imagine me putting on a suit with muscle padding. My body with muscle padding, I look absurd. Uh-huh. I mean, ridiculous. So I asked them to remove the muscle padding. Plus, also, I was putting in a lot of work. I wanted to transform my body for the role. Mm-hmm. And we removed it. And the iteration you see on screen is no muscle padding.
Yeah, so that's all you. So when you look at that, you go, damn, I look good. Because that's what I said. Damn, you look good. What did you say when you looked at that?
I said, damn, you look good. I said the same thing.
Has gone too many times, time platinum. Same, they're fine. They're going to do it tonight. In Vogue, give it up. And if you need him, bring me to your peace.
little trick. Honesty, golden rule. Feel hold on, shine in your soul. Cause it's worth it. Be happy, just keep the fine. Hold on, at home. Oh, oh, oh. He'll come hold on. He'll be there for you. He'll want to have.
Be a man so humble now, a man of men now. Good evening, soul brothers and sisters. This is Tangie Cox, the Black Sheep, and I am propositioning you to entertain just a little while of being in reality. And this is gonna hurt soul sisters and brothers because a lot of us cannot accept reality. I empower you to, for 1 year, to subscribe to the Reality Temple on Earth. And at the end of 12 months, draw your conclusion of what have you learned in that amount of time. I empower you. You will never, ever, ever think, feel, or entertain nonsense ever again, period. I would like to see my soul sisters and brothers awaken. This requires time. You need to spend about a year watching, researching, and looking. The Reality Temple on Earth is life changing, and I stand on that.
He's trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck way too much. I'ma need like 2 shots in my cup. Wanna get up, wanna get down.
Told you a little while ago, these leaders that they call leaders, this included Lena Horne, this included Dick Gregory, and this included comedians, comics, trumpet players, baseball players. Show me in the white community where a comedian is a white leader. Show me in the white community where a singer is a white leader, or a dancer or a trumpet player is a white leader. These aren't leaders, these are puppets and clowns.
Build it up, build it up, build it up. There's a
Ava is partly responsible for these study guides. Sometimes I don't know whether you understand exactly what I'm about to say, but you know, there are certain people who have a certain chemistry that allow you to create. Sister Ava has the kind of spiritual chemistry that causes her to love the word of Allah. She loves Master Farad Muhammad. She loves the Honorable Elijah Muhammad. She loves the work of Islam. And because of that love, there's a chemistry that allows me absolutely to create. That's, I guess, the best word I can use. Because this material flowed as though you turned on a faucet and it just came without a lot of thought, preparation, or study. It came from the inside out based upon my study of the words and teachings of the Honorable
All right, y'all, it's time to sing Happy Birthday to Sin. We missed it by a few days, but we still on time. Y'all ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
It's a beautiful key.
Happy birthday.
Y'all know we about to get it.
Let's get on right. Let's leave today. Let's get away.
Come on, yeah. You, I told you, we all run out of time. Spread lies upon you. I'm still gonna be just fine. So they say to me, oh, how it's gonna be, oh, oh, oh. Don't you cry, cause I'm gone. Oh, they hate me, oh, have set me free, oh, don't you cry, dead or alive, they can't stop me. I'm still number one. I'm still number one, baby. Number one. I still know I'm better. My child, not guilty. Upon me, heaven shine. Fate, not obvious. Don't worry, I'm doing fine. Well, so they say to thee, oh, how it's gonna be, oh, oh, oh. Don't you cry, cause I'm gone. Oh, they hate me, oh, will set me free, oh, oh, oh. Don't you cry, get on alive, they can't stop me. I'm still number one, I'm still number one, baby. Number one, oh yeah, I'm still number one, baby. I just wanna be, number one. Number one, I got my own eye. You got to know. So they said to these, how it's gonna be. Don't you cry, cause I'm gone. Oh, they hate me. Will set me free. Oh, don't you cry, dead or alive, they can't stop me. I said number one, they can't stop me. I said number one, doo-doo-doo-doo, they can't stop me. I said number one, doo-doo-doo-doo, they can't stop me. I said number one, dead alive, they can't stop me. I said number one, I can't stop me. I said number one, I can't get your mama, get your stop me. I said number one, oh no, no, they can't stop me. I'm number one. They can't stop me, mama. They can't stop me. I'm number one.
parting, we wish you...
Come on and jam with us next week on these same stations. And you can bet your last money, it's all going to be a stone gas, honey. I'm Don Cornelius, and as always, in parting, we wish...